century over almost the entire Earth's surface. Some of it comes from the temperature readings that have been taken at stations around the world during the last century. With only a few exceptions, they show that the average temperature started upward around 1890 and has continued rising since then.